We are in a war most Americans don't even know exists. We are in a war with dogfighting.
In a dogfight, one dog or the other is going to win.
They're not monsters, it's the people on the other end of the leash that are the monsters.
This sport is my religion, basically.
If they don't shoot the dog, some of these guys electrocute the dogs.
We love these dogs. It's not the ice capades,